Hello guys, this is Margaret Model at East Lanza Division. It has 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, and 1 garage. So we will check out inside. This is single attached house and lot. So this is the entrance door where you can get in your house, and we will check. Look at that. This is the living area, which has connected with the entrance door of the house. So this house really, it is a really, I can say that it really have a great architectural design. It's just like different from other houses that I've seen really. So here, this is part of the living area, and as you can see guys, they have high ceiling, which is really feels so comfortable for the family if they are get together in the living area, band together, just like watching TV or whatever. And the other side of the living area is the kitchen area. So the kitchen area, you can put a 6-seater table for the family. And depends on you really, if you have a big family, you can extend it. And they have a granite kitchen with lower and upper cabinet. That's really included the deliverable of this unit. And just like, look at the kitchen. It's not really pretty huge, but it's really nice. So they have an upper cabinet where you can put your groceries or other things in the kitchen. And in the lower cabinet for your pots and pans. So this is the bathroom on the ground floor, because this is a 2-story single attached house and lot. So this is Margaret Model, and this is their bathroom. It's already had a toilet and bowl, and then a lavatory. So when they turn over here, it's already fully finished, guys, fully finished. So you just need to bring your things, your personal belongings, your furnitures, and just like really, really nice area. So look at that, the ceiling. Look at the ceiling in that. They have really different architectural design. And well, the turnover, it's only finished. You cannot have these furnitures, but you can copy the design if you really love it. And this area, you can put this at a bookshelf or a wine place or something that you can put easily to see when you used it. So this area also, it can be this is under the stairs, so you can use this as a storage area or anything that you love to keep it here. Or if you have a pet, you can make it as a pet bedroom. So this is such a nice place, really. And this is Margaret model. So it has a lot area of 74 square meters and a floor area of 83 square meters. It's only 5,302,000 pesos. And it's just the same. You need to pay the 30,000 pesos for the for the reservation area. And the down payment, it's 20% of the total selling price, payable into 18 months. So we will check the bedrooms upstairs, because downstairs they didn't have bedrooms here. It's just the living room, the kitchen, and the bathroom. So we will check upstairs. It's a little bit dark here because it's cloudy today and there's no light inside, but that's still very nice really. So this is the master's bedroom. So you can see the master's bedroom here, where that they have area here to put your television or any entertainment. So the master's bedrooms were connected with their terrace. So terrace is a very nice place to stay while you are looking around, having your coffee in the morning. And you can see the road. See that? You can see your neighbors around. And to look the greenery around the subdivision. As I said, this is the master's bedroom. So the master's bedroom has his own toilet and bath. I mean, it's really connected. You have their own door directly going to the bathroom. So it's very accessible if you want to take showers before bedtime. Just like here. Upstairs still high selling, so it's like breathable. So this is the master's bedroom. This unit really is facing to the road where you can see around. Just look at the architectural design in it. It's really brilliant. So we will check the second bedroom. So the second bedroom is just a little bit smaller than the master's bedroom. You can use it as a guest room or a kid room. So you can still put bed in here. It can be a single bed or it can be a queen size bed, I think, with a cabinet here. So we have already a closet for clothes. And yeah. So we will check the third bedroom. So if you have two kids here or just a plenty of kids, you can make it, or you can put this as a double deck, really, just to be minimize the space. This is really nice house, guys. And this is still a pre-selling. So if you really love to get this house, it just is. It just to pay the reservation fee for 30,000 pesos, the equity or the down payment, which is 20% of total amount, and then it can be paid by 18 months, so it's not really so much in the pocket, right? So as I said, this is Margaret Model, Eastland Subdivision Estate. So this is the garage area of the house, and this one also is, you can use this as a lanai, or if you want to have a little barbecue outside the house, you can use this space in here, plus the other side is the service area where you can put your washing machine, or you can put it as a dirty kitchen, or plant a little vegetables around. This is all Margaret Model. So this is the pool area of Eastland Subdivision. This is a high-end subdivision, guys, with great amenities. It has a big pool area here. This area is a kiddie pool, so it's not really, it's a little bit shallow, I mean, since kids just like 2 to 4 inches. So if you are living in this area and you have events, you can use the pool and just like 50% payment, because this is not part of the turnover of the subdivision, but it is cheaper rent this area and really affordable for those compared if you will go to the beach or other areas for leisure and fun. So this is, we are now in adult pool that we, you can swim here. And this is really exclusive for those who live in the subdivision area only. So they have here benches that you can rest while you're zipping your shoes after swimming, or just to have break on busy week for work. So this is the basketball area, which is, you can have your exercises. It can be a walking on the quadruple basketball area. It's a bigger place though, I think. You just can make a little walk over there for your daily routine of exercise. Of course, this is their clubhouses. Clubhouse, I mean. Of course, this is their clubhouses, where you can set up your table, chairs, and any other materials for events, parties, birthday celebrations, and any other holidays. It's really spacious clubhouse for the homeowners, and this subdivision is not really huge, so it's just like you can have a little privacy. So as I mentioned earlier, these are the amenities area where you can enjoy leisure, fun, and just a little bit relaxation for the family. Mahal ni Teresa, high end.
Islan ya pada
dari. Cai planta. Ah, Islan ni. Ya tanang nai nang limpi.
Ada tanang limpi?
Ah. Jadi kita mau mana model house. Okay, thank you. So this is part of the subdivision. You know, the good thing here is the road system is really wider than the other subdivisions. And just look at the house designs in there. It's really, really good. We will check the Lexi model .lex. It's still very great design, but it's a little bit cheaper than Margaret model.